Hey, Miles here, milesbecker.com. This video is about the perpetual newbie effect, why we're all doomed to be newbies forever, regardless of the skills that you've developed. Now, I'm going to help you understand what this is and why this is coming about to give you an aha moment so you can move forward confidently, regardless of this kind of encroaching factor on growing a business online. So first of all, what is the idea? Well, the idea is that we live in a day and age when companies that are developing tools and software applications that we as marketers need to use to grow our businesses online, they're rolling out new versions and updates so quickly that we're always having to learn something new, even when we're working within the same tool or platform we've been working with for a while. That sounds abstract. I'm going to give you a couple of recent examples of how this plays out. First and foremost, I signed up to Ahrefs again to get just a little bit of data from them. I don't run that tool very often. It's something I'll buy into maybe once a year and do a bunch of research and then I'm out. And they have totally changed the interface and the old tools, the old buttons on the main navigation that I used to use are no longer there. And now my workflow that I thought I was just going to be able to buy in for a week and get a bunch of data and get out has totally been changed, and I am yet again a noob inside of this tool that I've used many times over the years. A more frequent example that I'm inside of is the Facebook advertising platform. Now, not only have I been using the Facebook ads platform since 2014 pretty regularly, I've also purchased several $1,000s worth of information products. There's two separate courses that I've spent about $2,000 each on, not to mention a bunch of smaller courses. And what's really interesting is Facebook continues to change the interface often in drastic ways. When I started advertising on Facebook, there was no such thing as a power editor. It was just the ads manager. Then they added on a power editor and I had to learn this whole new tool. Then recently, last year, they actually merged the power editor with the ads manager. And then again, recently, they totally changed the interface yet again. Now, I put out a recent video on September 1st that shows my exact method for running Facebook ads, and Facebook is already starting to change the interface to where that most recent video I put out is no longer 100% up to date. And here it is just a few weeks later. We're still in the same month that that video was published. And these multi-thousand dollar courses that I have multiple of, I logged in just for fun to see what variation or version of the Facebook Ads Manager they're showing, and none of them have been updated really for 6+ months. They're showing very old, outdated versions. So even if you're investing thousands of dollars in your education to learn how to use a specific platform like the Facebook ads platform, there's going to be a learning curve as to what variation or version of that actual interface from Facebook are you going to be seeing the day that you start. And this, my friend, is the perpetual newbie syndrome. It is something that we're all going to have to deal with because every single company out there, all the tools, all the software applications, all the advertising platforms, even Google Analytics is another great example. They're always trying to tweak their interface. They think they're doing things to improve the user experience, but what they're actually doing is making us all feel like noobs. So the first step is just acknowledging this is a part of the game now. This is the way our world works. Your phone is going to send updates down through the phone all the time. The apps that we use are constantly changing, right? You might be using app A for a while, like back in the day for keyword research. Market Samurai was my absolute go-to. That tool doesn't even work anymore, right? So now I use the Keyword Finder tool. That one's working well, but within the platforms, they're making big time changes to how things work, what goes where, what the different numbers mean, what columns of data you get back, and that's just a part of the game. So it's like the learning curve is resetting sometimes every time that company publishes an update. So every time Facebook rolls out a new kind of ad platform interface for us, we know what our goal is. We know we want to set up the conversion-based campaigns with the $5 Facebook ad setup, but how do we actually do that is what changes. And that's why we're all kind of stuck in this loop of perpetual noobism. And it's okay. We're all going to have to continue to learn and adapt and grow on our own. You're not really going to be able to expect the different kind of paid programs that you're a part of to keep them updated as regularly. I have put up at least 4 separate updates on the Facebook ad platform for free on this channel, and Facebook continues to change things even right out from under me, and I can't even keep up with the frequency. So that's up to you. That is now a part of the job of being a successful digital marketer and a successful entrepreneur online, is your willingness and your ability to adapt with these updates that get rolled out on all of the tools, all of the software, and all of the platforms that they were required to use. WordPress continues to roll out some major, major platform changes. The themes that I use have changed from the Content Builder plugin to the Architect plugin. They change how they work. Now it's going from the regular themes to the actual theme builder. All of these give us more tools so we can do more kind of valuable and important things like split testing inside of WordPress, but it also brings a new learning curve to the table. But luckily, you're ambitious and you're excited to go through the learning curve. You're excited to do whatever it takes to get your message out to the world. That real strong reason why you're doing what you're doing is what's going to ultimately power you and fuel you through this perpetual learning curve that is the new norm for us internet marketers, digital marketers, and internet entrepreneurs. I hope you've found this video to be helpful. If you have, give me a thumbs up here. Be sure to subscribe. I got another video coming out for you in a couple of days. And if you have any questions about this idea, this philosophy, get at me in the comments. I'm happy to connect in the comments when I have a chance. Thank you very much for your time. If you have not got my free course yet, there's going to be a little book that shows up here on the end screen. Click that, get my free course, my 7-step process, how I went from side hustle to $1 million business online. I know you're going to love it. Thanks again for your time, and I'll catch you on the next video.